Hi, everybody. Welcome to my dorm tour. So this is my room. I am taking over an entire dorm space at Kinsolving, all to myself because of the pandemic and social distancing and all that. But it's really nice to have a room all to myself, so that's pretty awesome. So this is the front of my room. Here's my sink. I have it all decorated, all nice. Here is my little rack of necessities. I have all of my masks in this top shelf here. And then I have all my little necessities like hand sanitizers and my lanyard with all my keys and everything in this little cubby here. And it's really nice. And this is the main room. Props to my mom and dad for helping me decorate this place. Really amazing. This is my bed. This is the softest blanket in the world. I got it from Home Goods. You could get a soft blanket like that for like a couple $100s, literally anywhere else. But if you go to Home Goods, you could probably get it for like $40. That's so awesome. Most of the stuff in this room is from pretty cheap places like Target and Home Goods. I just love it. I also got most of this stuff from Target. Isn't it pretty? Here's my desk area, and I have a blanket on top of my chair because honestly those chairs are not super comfy to sit in. I would get rid of these chairs if I would, but I feel like I would get in huge trouble. I got this awesome lamp from Target. Look what it does. It dims. That is so great. And look at all my pictures of like my early childhood. Aren't they adorable? I love them. And I got wallpaper to completely cover this whole bulletin board up, because before it was like the most hideous green bulletin board ever, but then I covered it up with this really pretty wallpaper from Target, and look at how pretty it looks. You know, I totally recommend it. It just peels right off without any issue whatsoever. You might be wondering why I have two TVs. I don't know why either. For some reason I had to like get some stuff out of my other room at my other place, and that included getting that TV out of there. So I have two TVs on me and no choice to bring it with me. So here's my two TVs. But it's nice because I can have a fireplace while I'm playing games at the same time. Also, my Animal Crossing. There it is. Here's my couch. I also got that from Target. Just take a gander. Take a look at this beautiful view. Isn't it just stunning? Look at the staircase here, and also look at the backside of the dining hall right here. Isn't that just great? And sometime, well, all the time, even at night, they have that room completely lit up, so all of the light at night would shine into my room. I just love that feature about this room. It's just so great. It's a very beautiful view. I'm just so grateful to have such an amazing view like this. Not everyone is just as lucky as I am. I don't know what this is. It's like some kind of courtyard, some kind of garden? And what are those windows over there? It's like the basement, but like, it's like nice wooden shutters and some plants. Like, what is that? Also got all this from Target. And here's the other side of my room. And I have, this is my couch. My couch, I guess I like to sit here, and I'll probably eat meals right there. Meals at Kinsolving are to go right now because of the pandemic and everything. You can still eat there if you want to. This is my little food area. I put my fridge right here because most places they have the fridge like in the center here. But that's just annoying because it takes up so much space. It just doesn't look that appealing. Since I have the room all to myself and nobody's using this desk, I figured I might as well put it here. I also put wallpaper on that one too. You can see a little bit of that green bulletin board look showing, but you know, it's whatever, you know, to deal with it. Also, I forgot to mention the curtains. My dad did this. Also, props to dad. We love dad. My dad's the best. We got some poles that kind of like stick underneath the blinds here. We just put curtains on there, and it just looks so great in this room. Just look at it. I love it. Okay, anyway, back to my dining area. My fridge, got all my goodies in there. I put all kinds of childhood photos and special things like that here. Just look at me. I've been fabulous since day one. And I have the proof right here. Look at me. Look at those shades. It's awesome. Anyway, people can hear me. And I also have some pictures here. Maybe some more recent ones. Look at me. Look at tiny little me. Isn't she adorable? I love her. I got myself a Keurig. It's very nice for when I want to make coffee in the morning. I have a giant stash of coffee pods. And I also have a kettle, which is nice for when I want to make... This is like my little coffee place. Keep all my mugs here, and I keep all my utensils here. This nice little thing here, and it just revolves around. It's so convenient.
Love it, love it, love it.
And this is super pretty. I got it from a place called Tuesday Morning, and it's been so awesome to use. We have these little drawer things that we use in here. I have about two of them all to myself. Isn't that wonderful? And here's me. Not all rooms have mirrors like this. And it's just so nice to have. And here's the closet right here. It's pretty nice. I own this to myself. But I have to say, if you have to share this closet with somebody, I think that would be a huge nightmare. It's a decent closet for one person, but for you to like have only one half to yourself, that's a little rough. You can make it work, but yikes. And they have these built-in hooks. They're pretty nice. Make things a lot easier. And I also have this extra hook to hang my hats. Used to wear those when the games were happening. Of course, I don't know when that's gonna happen again. Here's all my drawers that I actually use. I don't actually use any of those. Well, I mostly just put stuff in there that I don't really need nor know what to do with. Can you relate? Like, do you have like a bunch of random stuff that you're not really sure what you should do with, but you feel like you really shouldn't get rid of it? Yeah, that's where all that stuff goes. And I have all of my stuff organized. Here's all my hair stuff. Here's all my makeup. And here's all my and here's all my jewelry and my glasses. And then I have all my clothes and stuff down here. I even have a drawer for all my shoes. Isn't that nice? I also forgot to show off my carpet and my ottoman. I love this stuff so much. It's so soft. I also got this from Target. And I got this from Home Goods. It is the perfect height for my beds whenever I'm just sitting down and want to prop up my feet. This is perfect. And I also use it to set down drinks and other things because it works as a coffee table too. It's a multi-purpose ottoman. It's awesome and I love it. It doesn't really go with the rest of the room. The color doesn't match. That's okay. I love it. Well, that's it for my dorm tour. I really hope that you liked it. If you have any questions at all, please let me know. I would love to help you out any way that I can. I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you have a great year and good luck with all that's ahead. Bye.